Cause I see my souls are up there. I don't know where the fuck they go. Wait a minute. I think this might be just zero souls. Yep. Yep. I remember this place now. Okay. Oh my god. Wow, I feel like I'm very under level here. And there's a fucking goddamn arrow in my arm. Like, I know you're there, dude. I see you. You're like right there.
I mean, you could grind if you think you're under-leveled.
Actually, that's what I kind of feel like I should do right now, start grinding. I guess here would be okay? Well, actually, no, wait. Because I feel like this place is just another buffet of goddamn traps.
Yeah, you wouldn't get far.
Okay. Fuck this place, I'll come back later.
Just some heads. Drum heads. Drum heads, microphone. Other necessities. The other necessities came, like, the day after, literally.
I forgot you didn't kill that guy.
Hold on.
You kicked his ass!
Oh, a Titanite chunk though! Hell yeah!
That's some good shit right there.
Sweet! I totally forgot how I didn't kill that guy. Holy shit! Wow. I actually kicked his ass! Sweet!
You kicked his ass! Like.
Alright. Well. Let's see. What the fuck?!
It wasn't even a struggle. It was just like, oh, he just stabbed me. And now I'm poisoned.
Now you have to find a bonfire. Because you have no purple moss.
Oh, fuck. Shit. Fuck.
Okay,
get out of my way.
Nope. He's not going to.
Oh, fuck.
You might want to heal. Okay.
Oh, God! Heal again! Okay!
That would have been awful.
Alright, bonfire. Where's that ladder?
The ladder's down the stairs.
Oh, shit.
Not up the stairs, down the stairs.
Okay.
Just jump down.
Fuck it! Ow. Oh, God.
Right, now we are at the grind spot.
Oh, this is the grind spot?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah, okay.
There should be another Black Knight here that you forgot to kill.
Yeah.
He's down those stairs, actually.
Oh, hey. Alright, cool.
You feel bold?
Hey, I beat one. I can do this. Oh, hey! Whoa, buddy. Where the fuck are you gone? Where did you come from? Yeah, you stay right there. Cool, now you're out of the way. You got caught in the crossfire.
Yeah, these Black Knights are like nothing now.
Well, yeah, we've been through so much already. I don't know if there was a challenge. Like, dude, don't you just love that shit where, like...
I don't know if, like, these Black Knights are, like, weak or something. Or weaker on a new game file. But when I'm still trying to fight Black Knights on my new game plus file and I'm having a tough time.
Well, I was going to say, I am leveled up, so...
Yeah, true.
Thanks to you.
maybe they're just weak against strength and not magic. Okay, so that ring you got, the blue tearstone ring?
Yes.
You should probably put it on, since you have no other rings to put on.
Might as well. Wrong.
No, nope, that's the right one.
Oh, it was?
Yeah. Just go to rings.
Oh, shit. I didn't even see that.
Nope, that's the only ring you have. It boosts your defense while your HP is low.
Oh! Which... That's pretty cool.
It isn't a lot, but it's better than nothing.
True.
Actually, there's actually a ring you get in Sen's Fortress that's the best ring in the game.
And that's it, just boost defense while HP is low. I'm trying to figure out how much defense it is a boost.
I don't think it tells you.
Damn it. Okay.
Wait. Oh, do you feel bold enough to take on Havel?
Well, yeah. Where is he at? I totally forgot.
He's downstairs.
Downstairs. Gotcha, downstairs.
Yep. Let's see. Dragon Slayer Bow is in Anor-Londo.
Okay.
What do you need to wield it? You need 20 strength and 20 dexterity to wield this bow. Which actually is not... That's a very generous requirement for this. You already have like 30 of each.
Is there?
Yeah.
Alright, Havel, I know you're down here.
Feel like taking Havel's name?
Oh, already he's drawn aggro.
He's just like, oh, I heard you calling my name, boy.
Yeah, alright, come on up here, come up here. We're gonna sell this right now.
Me when I see my arch rival Havel and then post that stupid SpongeBob meme.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
That fucking cave SpongeBob meme that's like all over Facebook nowadays.
Oh, yeah, the caveman SpongeBob.
Caveman SpongeBob and that stupid pose, and it's basically like the answer to everything.
Pretty much.
And then there's actually something even more annoying, that fucking frog on a unicycle.
Oh, dude, that ace name is just nothing but that. What the hell are you doing? Fuck it.
Whoa! Can't stab me in the back if I wear my shield on my back. You staggered Havel.
Oh! Fuck! You! Fuck! Bullshit!
Oh!
Oh! Oh, and I kicked you! Oh!
What'd you get for it?
Havel's ring! Yo! Alright, let's see this shit. Let's read this.
It's actually a really good ring.
Boost maximum equipment load. Oh!
It multiplies your equipment load by 1.5.
Fuck yes.
Huh. Oh hey, I asked for a hot dog with ketchup on it. I got nothing. I got nothing.
Got nothing. Unwashed vibration key.
Oh.
Oh?
This one also doesn't have ketchup on it.
Dark Ruth Best. What the fuck?
Yep. Oh, yeah. This is an alternate route to the Dark Ruth Basin. Yeah.
Wait a minute. I remember this place now.
Yeah. There were probably...
Water Dragon.
Yeah, the two rings that will probably do you best in this game are Ring of Favor and that Havel ring.
Oh, okay. Hey, it's these guys!
That might be your final ring setup. Taking names and playing games. Dark Souls. Dun dun dun!
I totally forgot about the Water Dragon!
You gotta get close to him to get him to stop shooting that shit.
Seriously?
Yeah. Oh my god.
I was gonna say nothing to fuck with.
You are just kicking all these enemies' asses.
Well, yeah, I have to grind sooner or later. Whoa, I forgot about that. Okay.
I remember those rock columns.
Giving me such a hard time.
Yeah, they used to have to hit them like 30 times to kill them. Now,
help me, shit. Hey, can you just like kind of bring it over here so that way I have to fight that bullshit? Just bring it up here. Bring it up.
Stepping on the beat.
stepping on the leech.
Fuck! Ow. Ow. Thank you. But fuck you, though.
Thank you, but fuck you.
Because that kind of hurt me, though. Like, it helped, but...
I think the ring saved you.
Yeah. Alright, so if I get close enough, I can actually make him stop firing that shit at me.
Yeah.
This might be a bad idea. Yeah, this is a bad idea, bad idea, bad idea, bad idea. Fuck, sorry. Fuck.
You have to, like, run to him.
Oh, I have to run.
Yeah.
Wait, hold on.
If you dilly-dally, he's just gonna keep shooting you.
Like that.
Okay, I think you're close enough to him now. Well, don't get too far. Don't get too close. There's a bottomless pit.
Don't get too far?
Oh, no, don't get too close to him.
Oh, seriously?
Yeah, because eventually, like, land stops.
Whoa!
Okay, you sliced off one head.
I wish it could actually target some heads, but it doesn't.
Yeah, fighting this guy is actually...
Oh, I see that cutoff leg. Okay, fuck that. Yeah.
Fighting this guy is actually easier if you don't target.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh.
What? He's cheating.
Obviously he doesn't give a fuck. Yep, he doesn't give a fuck! Ooh! Ooh, boo boo! What?! Great.
Like, you could always use your humanity. Knight armor. Okay, that's good stuff.
Alright. Wait, I can use my humanity?
You could use your humanity to restore your health if it gets low.
Okay. Okay, so how many fucking hits? Oh god! This is really kind of hard, actually.
Yeah, just to lop off all the heads, it's...
Yeah, because they're going, like, in different places, and I don't want to fall the fuck off.
Okay. Usually I like head off to the right side. They can attack me there so that they all like converge on that one side at me.
Okay. This is difficult, not gonna lie.
Yeah. This will take time.
Like, he's not hitting me or anything. Like,
no. What sucks is that you can't, like, shoot spells or anything at him.
I can't, but I wonder if I could shoot arrows at him, actually.
Probably not.
I hit him!
In that area.
I see. Oh, that's not even fair.
Clipped into the geometry.
Fuck you! Why do you gotta have this so much space in your bathtub? Oh god, I wish you could just target the heads, actually.
So you were in a few raves at ASEN?
Yeah, it was a few. Oh shit.
How was that?
It was actually not that bad. They play a lot of good music, and most of my friends were actually on stage.
What is a rave supposed to be, anyway? Where it's just, like, everyone just fucking moshes to pop music or something?
Yeah, pretty sure. So that's what a rave is!
And they, like...
Honestly, it's...
They, like, do meth and coke and shit?
No.
In the rave? No?
No.
No?
Just alcohol, if that's pretty much it. Yes! Fuck you! I was trying to see if I could go down to the dealership room, but there wasn't so much there.
What, to get a car?
No, like, to get, like, merch and shit like that.
Oh. ASEN merch?
Yeah, but I got, like, an art, book from a fan who's actually a fan of Kingdom Hearts, so it was pretty nice. Like, I wish I'd showed it to you, but it was actually, like, it's really fucking good. Like, holy shit. Okay, fuck. Yes! Okay. I know. It's like they're making me going all further. Oh, damn it.
You're almost there. One head to go.
Yeah, you miss your brothers, motherfucker, huh?
yeah.
This is gonna
be don't follow.
No, I wasn't even going. Let's fall that head! And just shoot him with an arrow. This is gonna be tough.
You can try. Or you can try shooting the head with an arrow. Okay, you got the head anyway. Oh. I guess his body is just because it's magic then. Okay, Credo, you beat the Hydra. You got a dragon scale and the dusk crown ring. I actually forget what that ring does.
Let's read that, actually.
Left.
Oh. Yeah. grants extra
sorcery castings, but halves HP.
Fuck that!
You get an attunement slot. Oh wait, no, it's not an attunement slot. It's extra sorcery casting, which is useless to you.
Yeah, that I shoot bows. And I have a sword. And a shield.
Now let's see if you fat roll. No? Havel's ring! Hallelujah!
Woohoo! Look at that! Yeah! Yeah! Alright. Let's get the fuck back.
So is that Gargoyle Helm gonna be like a trademark for you?
I was actually wondering if I could get rid of this thing, because I look stupid as fuck with this down.
The Gargoyle Helmet is your best helmet right now.
God damn it! Seriously?
I mean, you could replace it, but it's like...
I'll be risking it. I don't want to risk that shit. God damn it. See, I thought Steel Helmet was actually going to work, but I was like, no.
Yeah, it has more physical, but... You're in Sen's Fortress, where fuckers are going to be shooting lightning at you all the time.
Sure. Fuck. So...
You could...
Actually, I was thinking more endurance, actually.
Yeah, I was thinking that too. Get yourself more stamina, more equip load.
Yep. Yeah, we're good.
Dark Souls 3 is on that bullshit where equip load and stamina have to be two separate stats.
Well, fuck, I forgot to keep that spot!
How could you
skip the... I'm sorry, it's been a while, man. I totally forgot.
It's been like 2 days!
Three days! I tend to forget, man. I'm
4 days. It was Limp Bizkit that got you in the rock.
And then I stopped listening to it because I realized how fucking horribly fucking sound. And then I started listening to fuck!
You started listening to the fuck. Yeah.
It's kind of hard to tell because, like, the window from, like, the sun glare from the window is actually onto the TV, so I can't tell what my HP is at. I got to do this.
Transgender equality is, like, the newest fad now.
Kill it! Kill that turtle! Oh, God, yes.
More.
Okay. You see that green tree right there?
That's a,
yeah, you see that thing?
Yeah.
Whack it.
What the fuck? Are you serious?
What the fuck? Are you serious? What the hell was that? What the fuck?
Who would have suspected that would have been an enemy?
Whoa. You fucking...
Ew! What the fuck are you?
I don't even know.
That's disgusting. So you mean to tell me that... Dark Souls. Wow. Just so much secrets. Let me guess. Tree is going to attack me now.
No.
You're just blocking my way?
Yeah, he's just blocking your way. He won't attack you.
I'm still attacking him. This is bullshit.
A big ass tree is an enemy.
Give me souls too, so fuck you. Mm-hmm. Okay, that's just a big ass pillar, man. Never mind. I have a bad feeling about this.
Why?
I feel like it's gonna be some bullshit and traps.
Oh, well, there's a stone soldier right there.
And there's that. Oh, so now y'all motherfuckers spring to action. Huh.
They're really not threatening. It's fucking weird ass frog, guys. These guys are not weak against fire.
Well, I know that for sure. Because I don't know if I can actually hit them with my sword, so I was just like... No, but apparently they can fly!
Fuck. And they have tongue action.
Cool. Tongue action. Yay!
That's
a smoker.
Oh god, don't say that. Those are just horrible.
Okay. Honestly, the worst thing in that game is the fucking, the hunter.
Yeah. I would say the witch, actually.
Because it's like, the hunter you just never see coming. The witch is easy to deal with. The hunter is like, no.
Okay, Big Maluko, come on, let's go.
I think I watched a Let's Play of a Left 4 Dead mod where all of the zombies were chargers.
Oh, dear God, that is horrible.
Or at least the only enemy that would appear are chargers.
I think, like, me personally is just, like... I would say a jockey, actually. Jockeys, they would just jump on your head and just make you all confused while other fucking people are just shooting the fuck out of you and, like, or zombies would eat you.
Okay.
And shit.
That one frog had an item on him.
Alright, I picked it up. Oh, no, it didn't. Never mind. Green blossom.
Stairway? I don't remember this being here.
Airway. Oh, you.
Topanga.
Topanga.
Topanga. Watching Boy Meets World now? I haven't watched that show in forever.
Boy Meets World. Boy Meets World.
The Wolf Ring.
Alright, let's read about this.
I forget what the Wolf Ring does. I think it boosts your poise? Yes,
boosts poise.
It does.
Well, I have no idea what poise is, so...
Super armor.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Well, holy shit, hold on. Ring. Howl's Ring.
Yeah. Get rid of the blue tearstone ring if you want to put it on.
Like, does it boost it up, like, holy shit, like, boost it up or whatever?
Please. You could press RB. Press RB and, look at how much poise you have. 45. Okay, go back.
Not that far.
Not that back. Put on the Wolf Ring, and then go to your press RB. Your poise went from 45 to 85.
Fuck!
That's actually really good.
Poison resistance. Oh, okay. I don't know.
I honestly think it's a much more valuable ring than the blue tier stone ring.
And just in case for poison bullshit. Well, yeah. Honestly, I've been lately. We've been running into a lot of poison shit, and
no, it's poise, not poison.
Oh, seriously?
Yeah. Poise. It's super armor.
Oh, that explains the icon up there too. All right. Well, let's venture more into this shit. That's dead.
There should be another path somewhere.
Definitely there.
Yep. Along the cliffside. You could probably just hit him.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's... These guys really aren't a threat.
Oh, no, they aren't.
A proud knight soul.
And nothing here. Fuck it. Right here. Got killed by a frog, man. You ain't no proud knight.
Killed by a frog.
That's like getting punched, like actually losing a fight to Glass Jaw Joe.
Who loses to Glass Joe?
We don't even know. But some poor bastard lost to him, though.
Who lost to him?
Honestly, I wish people just like figured that fucking shit out, because that just blows my damn mind.
Game theories. Who did Glass Joe beat? A fucking 2-year-old?
Because you see, here's the thing, like a name with Glass Jaw Joe. Yeah, you don't see this man fighting, like, at all. You just see this dude, like, losing. Like, with his record of 1 win and 99 losses.
Yep.
Yeah, I guess there's nothing much to do here. Fuck it, I'm out.
Was there something next to that tree? Or, like, was there an item, like, behind that wall somewhere?
The fuck is this tree? Fuck you. Really?
Yeah, it's just like a two-headed snake thing. There's something behind the wall.
Really?
I'm pretty sure. Ah, I guess there isn't an item. Or maybe you picked it up already or something.
I don't know. I think I must have did it, I guess. I don't know. Okay, well, let's just talk about this, actually. Let's just talk about this, actually. Come on, man. You don't want to do this, man. No, you just don't want to do this. Like, come on. Let's talk this out. Talk this out over some honey. Okay, whoa. Easy. Easy. Okay, alright. Fuck you. That did not work.
hurt the tree.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to go for.
What the hell is that?
Oh, what is that? Oh, a stone greatsword.
Eh, I'll worry about that later. Right now, I have to deal with this shit.
Oh, no!
That was gonna happen.
Yeah. That was a little... Yeah.
Okay.
Man, I waited so bad for that snake thing on the tree to jump scare you, but it didn't happen.
What? I went back to that tree because I was like, wait, what the fuck is this? Oh. Oh. Oh, no. I'm... Okay.
That was Give bad. Me a hug.
Apparent fucking Lee.
You have no choice in the matter.
Okay, it's just two swings. Okay.
Purple Moss.
Hey, I remember you. Fuck, goddamn bullshit item. There it is. There's my souls. Okay, I know you guys are coming out of the ground. Fuck you. Yeah, that's what I Yeah, that's what I fucking thought. Like, I just... it's, like, noticeable, too. It's just, like, I see your dumbass heads. Fuck you. Just leveled up my... endurance again.
Dark Souls.
Yeah, my endurance. Fuck.
Oh, shit. Do you dare to test your might?
Wait, wait, wait.
Nothing. Never mind.
I want to see what the fuck you're talking about. Oh. Okay.
You remember this place now, right?
Oh! Oh!
Hold on, let me get a new guy real quick.
I almost pissed myself. Just gonna put that right there.
The Valley
of the Drakes.
Of the Drakes.
Dragons! Alright, let's test that. Whoa! Yo!
Oh, this guy's tough.
Oh, man. Woo-hoo-hoo!
Gotta test the water somehow. Okay, he's not hard.
Nah. Oh my god. I am so... Yo! Oh, I don't know, man.
Feel like taking on more of them?
I killed one.
Baby dragons, man.
Oh, fuck!
I'm gonna get ya.
Dragon Slayer arrows
Oh god! Oh my god! This is ridiculous!
Oh boy. Another dragon scale.
I killed two.
You probably farm dragon scales off of these guys.
They're not even that hard, too. That's the scariest part. Okay, whoa. This guy right here.
That guy right there.
Oh!
Dirt guy right there. Like the third one you're killing?
Yep. Oh my god. This is ridiculous.
Lightning.
That.
How good do you feel about yourself now, motherfucker?
Oh. Pretty fucking good! I'm out of here! I'm done!
What? Oh, there are more at the end there. Never mind. I was about to say go.
Guys, grab the item?
Yeah, I'm just like, okay, never mind. There are more of them over there.
Like. Nah, man, that's just to watch too much. Holy shit, I killed three! I'm done! Actually, wait a minute. I got an idea. We're going back down.
Why?
I'm gonna get that item. I've done so well so far.
Alright, press down on your D-pad first.
There.
Yep. Now your humanity.
It's my potion right now.
It's your potion.
Alright, I just gotta go in and get the fuck out. In and out.
So out and then in?
In. And I'm out! And I'm out! And I am. Oh, fuck this shit. No, fuck this shit. Fuck this shit. I'm out. Nope. Get the fuck up! Get the fuck up! Woo! I got it! Alright, see you later, fuckers!
I wonder how good that armor is.
Look at it right now, actually. I honestly have no idea what the fuck we actually picked up, so... Oh. Man. This is like the first time I'm ever grinding him, like, in this actual game. Holy shit.
Well, you grinded a little bit. For the most part, you've been exploring places.
Ah, true. Get like the dragons.
Dragons. The little baby drakes.
These are babies?
Those are babies. Those are babies, man.
I don't feel so happy. I just kill like infants, man. I ain't nothing.
They weren't infants. They knew how to breathe lightning.
Ain't nothing to grown folks. Oh yeah, you fucking breathe lightning? Oh, that's fucking cool. Fuck you and just die!
I think I told you about the one song at work that has a metaphor that goes time is like the ocean. You can only hold so much of it in your hands.
Wow. That's either really deep or fucking what the hell.
I'm leaning towards fucking what the hell. Yeah, basically when I heard the song, and I heard that part of the song, I was just like, wait, what does that even mean? Is that really supposed to be deep?
No.
Like, what the fuck? You can only hold so much...
of the ocean.
Of time in your hands? Like, what?
That's like saying, why the motherfuckers always trying to ice skate uphill?
No, it's more like saying... My car is like a fire hydrant. You can't eat it.
Motherfucking course you can't eat a fucking fire hydrant on your car. What the fuck does that...
Love is the bottom of a bottle.
Emptiness?
Yeah.
Why does M&M's always seem to melt in your hand, but not in your mouth?
I think I might stop recording at this point now.
Gotcha. Honestly.
It is just grinding right now, I guess, if you're... Yeah.